Old pictures keep the history of our families intact and remind us of the times we spent together. However, these pictures fade, get torn, or stained over time. Let's see how to restore old photos with PhotoGlory, an easy-to-use image editor. First, let's restore old pictures by removing scratches, creases, and dust. Run PhotoGlory and open your image. Hit the Restore Old Photo button to fix your picture automatically. Compare the result with the original. Let's open another picture and apply one-click restoration to it as well. The software has fixed most of the flaws, but there are still some scratches left. Let's continue editing the picture manually. Switch to the Tools tab and choose Crop. Adjust the grid to cut away the damaged edges. Hit Apply. Now go to the Retouch tab. Here you'll see three tools that you can use: the Healing Brush, the Clone Stamp, and the Patch. The choice depends on the size of the area that you need to restore. Select the Healing Brush tool. Adjust the brush size and paint over the small scratches and stains with it. Use the Clone Stamp tool to correct bigger flaws. Set the stamp size and paint over the problem spot. Now choose the donor area to cover the defect. Hit Apply when finished. Now let's colorize your grayscale pictures. Open your picture and hit Colorize Black and White Photo. The software will automatically colorize your image. If you're satisfied with the result, close the pop-up window. Want to colorize a bunch of pictures at once? Then use the batch processing mode. Just hit the corresponding button, choose your pictures and the folder to save the results to. The program will colorize your photos and save them to the chosen folder. Want to tweak the results of automatic colorization? Click Modify manually. Choose a suitable color from the palette, or get it right from the picture with a color picker. Set the brush size and its opacity, and paint over the area you want to fix. Hit Apply and compare the result with the original. And at last, let's restore your photograph by color correcting it. The film cameras weren't perfect. Old pictures often have a twisted color balance. There are several ways to correct it. Here we have a photo with a lack of contrast and lots of red color. First, let's try the automatic correction. Check the color box in the Enhancements tab. PhotoGlory will correct the colors for you. The photo has a bit too much blue now. Polish the result manually by tweaking the balance in the Color tab. Drag the sliders to lower magentas, increase saturation for reds, and lower the darks for blue. If you want to perform a fine adjustment, use Curves. Switch to the blue channel and move the line towards right. This brings in some natural yellow colors. Switch to the RGB channel to correct the shadows color and polish up the result. For a quick yet complex color correction, apply 3D LUT presets. Pick a template and it will be applied automatically. Decrease the effect strength by dragging the slider to the left. Click Apply and then compare your result with the original. And that's it! Photo restoration is not as difficult as it may seem. Download PhotoGlory from the official website and restore your old photos in mere minutes.